Cultivate the habit of being grateful for every good thing that comes to you and to give thanks continuously. I read this somewhere last night and I think it's such a great idea. So some days are just great. Things go as planned or even better and you bounce from meetings to tasks to your private life and you feel wonderful on the inside. Then there are other days. Days when you feel low, you don't feel much motivated, and all your plans go wrong. I'm sure you've been there. When something important unexpectedly goes wrong and you get that sinking feeling in your stomach. Has that happened with you? Or when you feel sorry for yourself and honestly just want to go back to bed and to sleep again. Maybe the simplest and certainly one of the most effective ways to turn such a day, week, or month around into something more positive and better is, in my experience, to turn your focus to gratitude, which means thankfulness. Because for me, even if things look tough today or for the next 3 or 6 months, I can always find something or several things to feel very grateful for about my life. So today on the session on Skillopedia, let's make it a bit personal, as I would like to share a small list of 10 simple, fundamental things that I feel grateful for. I thought a list like this one could be helpful both for you and for me. So let's get started with my list of 10 simple things that I am grateful for. So the first thing I'm grateful for is a roof over my head and a warm home. So I live in a cold place where the winters are cold and snowy and the fall and even spring can be sometimes rainy. So I often return to this one thing that I'm extremely grateful for. The same way you're sitting somewhere and watching this video, you most likely have a house or a room where you live, and that protects you from either the cold, hot, or rainy weather. That's quite a reason to be thankful for, isn't it? And if your first thought was, everyone has a roof over their head, why should I be thankful for it? Well, let me just remind you, there are some who don't have one. And I'll leave you with that thought there. Well, the second thing on my list that I'm thankful for is plenty of drinkable water. I love water and I drink plenty of it every day, especially hot water every morning. It's certainly something that I take for granted from time to time, but it's not something I should take for granted. After all, 780 million people lack access to safe drinking water. Just imagine that feeling that you're so thirsty that your tongue cleaves to the roof of your mouth and you don't have a drop of water. Has it ever happened with you when you forgot your water bottle and no safe drinking water was available? It's happened with me when I once went for a desert safari and nobody in my group was carrying a water bottle. So since that day, I'm genuinely thankful for drinking water. I hope you are too. The third thing that I'm so grateful for is I don't have to go hungry. Plus, most of the things I cook or eat are quite tasty and healthy. And sometimes they're simply wonderful. Well, for that you have to taste what I cook. So I have much to be grateful for when it comes to food. So are you thankful for food as well? Isn't that a food for thought? The fourth thing on my list is that I can enjoy the small and free pleasures of life. A sunrise, a relaxing walk in the woods, a cool swim in the ocean, a crisp autumn day when the trees are filled with leaves of vibrant and spectacular colors. The sun warming my face after many days of the sky being filled with gray clouds, or maybe a dash of rain during a dry week. These are the smallest but free pleasures of life. And in a way, if you see, these are the small things which go unnoticed but are actually very important to keep us happy. Next, what I'm so thankful for is the fact that I have access to the internet. So when I was really young, back in the 90s, and I wanted to learn about something, then I had to go ask someone who may have been like a hub of knowledge, or ask my teacher, or maybe I had to visit the local library and maybe there was about a magazine or a book about that topic. But things are so different now, isn't it? And even though internet is just a part of our everyday life, it's still amazing. I can learn about pretty much anything online. I can add new skills and habits to my life to make it better and happier and more awesome with the help of what other people share online. And there is the opportunity to connect with and get to know people from all around the world. What a bliss that is. And yes, you can watch my videos on the YouTube using the internet. So aren't you thankful for the internet? And I'm indeed thankful for my friends and family, for the love, support, kindness, and all the fun that they offer and I get to offer them. Of course, I'm thankful for my health as well. I do not have the indestructible body of a superwoman, but if I treat it well and get plenty of sleep, work out, and eat healthy, then it works really wonderfully well, almost all the time. Of course, I get sick sometimes, but overall, I have very, very much to be thankful for that I often take for granted about my body and how it helps me to do things better, like see, listen, walk, write, hug, think, and experience the world every day. So we got to be thankful for our body as well. I'm genuinely thankful for the kindness of people I have never met before, like you all. So every day I get kind and supportive emails and messages from people all around the world that I have never met before, but who watch my vlogs and are encouraged. And whenever you write thank you to me in your comments telling me that how my videos are helping you, that makes my life happier and it helps me get along when things are tough for me. And I truly appreciate the simple kindness in the rest of my life too, when people let me skip ahead of them in the checkout line in the store when I have only a few items, and when they stay for a few more seconds and hold up the door for me too. So I'm genuinely thankful for such kindness, and I think we all should be. Another thing that I'm thankful for are the setbacks that have formed me and made me stronger. I've been really ill a few times in my life, and these experiences have made me stronger mentally and given me the gift of being very appreciative of modern medicine and of my own body and taking good care of it. So yes, this is another thing we could be thankful about. Lastly, I'm thankful for the fact that I'm alive. I've, like everyone else, been in situations where an accident or being in the wrong place for just a few more seconds could have meant that I would not have been here anymore. But I'm here now. And that's something to be thankful about. I have this moment, this day, and if God is willing, many more days still to experience and live my life. Isn't it amazing to just be alive? And definitely something we should be thankful for. So in this session, you have a task. Maybe not every item on my list works in your life. Then take what works from here and create an ad to put together your own list and share with me in the comments about the things that you are thankful for. So what do you feel grateful for? Even when you might be going through a tough day or a tough time? Can you relate with anything on my list? Then don't wait. Make your own personal list of the things that you are grateful for and leave it in the comments for me and for other viewers to read. And yes, I'm also thankful that you clicked on this video. Thanks again for watching. See you soon. Bye-bye.